There is no threat. He's weak and alone. He himself is afraid.
Eat that one!
Thank you.
nice climb. Come here and say hi. Seems to be working so far. If you support friend up for a post at the end.
I'll find you in a moment, so use it to think about how you're a dirty coward!
Help!
Help! He thinks he's dead!
What the hell?
I'll just take cover for now.
Come on, shoot. That's just what you people are, I guess. Lying and attacking the defenseless. No, though.
intruder is here, guys! Guys, he's down there! There, you damned intruder!
Freeze, Drifter!
So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it! Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind, but that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher.
There.
Yeah, the bastard wants a boat. Take him down. We count to five. One.
Hey, what's over there?
Two.
The intruder's over there.
What the hell?
Guys, one of us is dead.
I'm reloading.
The Drifter is pinned here.
Where the hell are you hiding, you coward? No matter, I will find you. Even a mouse couldn't hide from me in this forest.
I see him! He's here!
Look up! He was hiding right there!
He's hiding somewhere, so flush him out!
I got him banged down, Doug! I see her! Dead!
Thank you. intruder! He's here!
Over there! We're getting killed here! Ugh.
shut up already!
On the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then? Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps we should offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, bandit. Let's have some tea. I bet you never tried anything quite like it. I gathered, dried, and brewed it myself. Can't get any help from this worthless lot. At least, they don't eat much. Hey, boys? Yeah!
Trying our best, Admiral, sir!
Quit your yapping. Making a worse racket than the damn aquas in heat. No respect for our guest, either. He can't get a word in edgewise. Don't mind them. To our meeting. That's a good tea. The fussy, ground-loving rats don't drink it, though.
Radiation! Radiation!
Radiation, my ass.
Radiation.
Just look at us.
Dangerous.
We're all healthy as can be. Thanks for coming here. See how happy my boys are? We don't really have anyone to talk to here anymore.
They all left.
We're all but forgotten here. Even Roman forgot about us. Yet he was here with us when we built this base. All the boys remember that, don't you now?
Yes, he was here!
I remember. We all remember. That's right, boys. You all remember. But that bastard just forgot! And the other ground-loving rats, too! They all forgot. We're protecting them all with our lives here. At first, They were so happy. They shouted, "We'll kill all the bandits! The pioneers are cowards! The teacher is wrong! We're better off attacking!" Didn't they, boys?
Yeah, they did!
They shouted their throats sore! Yeah, louder than those bandits we shot! There you have it! My boys, do remember! And those... don't! You could always count on them when you wanted someone to shout and call pioneers' names! Aye, but when the going got tough, and the Aquas started attacking in their hundreds, they changed their tune.
Oh, radiation! Oh, it's dangerous!
Oh, the girls say. Teacher told them to tell us that we have to get out. Leaving already? Then leave. You're just a rat like the rest of them. After all, rats running from a ship.
Anna's medicine. Can't hear found its name. But it was an experimental thing, and military to boot. You can't really expect to find it in a village pharmacy. Thank you.